Does your video look like this when it's supposed to look like this? Chances are your white balance setting was set wrong on your camera. Today, we'll take a look at how to quickly correct this in Final Cut Pro using the Balance Color tool. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel for another Final Cut Pro tutorial. With all the new color correction tools in the 10.4 update, Final Cut Pro also added the ability to adjust your image using white balance. This means that you can now take any color cast out of your image by selecting an area that should be pure white. Let's take a look. My first clip has a bit of a yellowish green tint to it. To fix this, I'll select the clip, and from the Enhancements drop-down menu, select Balance Color. Now over in the Inspector, in the Balance Color box, I'll select White Balance from the drop-down menu. Over in the Viewer, with the Eyedropper tool, I'll select an area of my image that should be pure white. Final Cut Pro applies a color correction to my image to balance out the colors. If I toggle this effect off and on again, as you can see, the color cast I had in my image before is completely gone. Let's try this again on my next clip. I'll select my clip and once again select Balance Color and change the method to White Balance. Next, in the Viewer, I'll click and drag out an area of my image that should be white. Now, for this to work like it's supposed to, it's important you don't sample an area that's overexposed, such as this reflection in the top of my image. For best results, select a properly lit part of your image that is pure white. Once again, Final Cut Pro applies an automatic correction to the image and removes all color cast. Here's my image before and after the correction's been applied. With this one small update, Final Cut Pro has taken the Balance Color tool, which wasn't overly useful before, and greatly improved it. The results may not be as good as a properly, manually color corrected clip, but in a pinch, does more than a good enough job. If you don't have time to properly color correct your footage, or maybe if you're not very good at color correction, try this out and let me know what you think in the comments below. As always, likes and shares are always appreciated, and if you haven't yet, make sure to hit the subscribe button for more Final Cut Pro tutorials. New videos released weekly. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next week.